So I work in the physical optics lab at TAU under Dr. Alon Bahabad. It is definitely the best lab at Tel Aviv University. Why? The simple answer is just look around at the equipment we have here. Towards the end of the second year, we were able to publish a paper in a scientific journal, which is a very big deal for me because it's something very, very new and it was a great experience. The project was titled Sub-Fourier Focusing of an Optical Beam.
I work with Professor Aran Soker. What his group does is we create RFICs, radio frequency integrated circuits, which are basically a Wi-Fi. Anything wireless that you do, we design it.
Right now I'm working with Professor George Weiss. I'm working on a project which is called Virtual Infinite Capacitor.
I was looking for a lot of universities in India also, and I got selected in a lot of universities. I was literally attracted to the university.
I chose Tel Aviv University because I would have an opportunity to interact with different students from different nationalities, get a new level of international exposure, which would not have been that easy if I was in, let's say, IIT or BITS.
They have world-class facility here. Their labs are amazing. I compared the syllabus of IITs with syllabus of Tel Aviv University. And the syllabus is almost the same, so I decided to come here. And I think this is one of the best decisions I've ever taken.
A lot of professors working in different areas that you can choose, and that's what I wanted when I thought of going for engineering. I was offered to start my master's and my master's along with the bachelor's, fourth year of my bachelor's, so that I can get 2 degrees in 5 years, which is really great.
I chose to be here because Tel Aviv University is best in research, in faculty, and it's amazing to study in the startup nation.
As a woman, I did have concerns about my safety here in a new city, but I must say that Tel Aviv is a safe place, and but there's a worry about going out at night, going out alone. But the thing is, the university and the dorms are placed side by side, and they're a very good locality. It's a very safe environment. There are a lot of parks around, and you do not feel the need to have to be worried about where you're going and at what time you're going, because it's very safe around here.
Tel Aviv University is the largest research university in Israel. And as you well know, Israel is called the startup nation, and Tel Aviv is the startup city. And Tel Aviv University is ranked number 9 in the world for the 5th year in a row in the number of startups and the money raised by its alumni. I wish you all good luck and looking forward to see you in October.